Hey everyone, Travis here on day one of the World Championships, joined by Mata, who, well, his team's been doing quite well today. We're here after a second win. Mata, you guys went from going out of not making it past groups at Worlds last year. Now you're a favorite to possibly win the whole tournament. What changed in this past year?
In addition to some roster changes, the amount of practice we do is drastically increased since last year's failure.
There is a strange thing I have noticed where it seems as though many supports have to keep their AD carries in control. This happens time and time again, and I know that this is the case with you and Imp. Why is it the case that supports always have to control their AD carries and keep them from going crazy?
When you talk about Imp, his aggressiveness of course helps, but that also means less reliability. I prefer to have played as reliably as we can, so we need to have a boot duel where one is aggressive and the other is defensive. Some other people often say that the boot duel should go in the same mindset. I think that's not the case in Imp and me.
Now, after that first game, speaking of Imp, he kind of went crazy on Tristana. It was a little bit bold. I wanted to know, was there anything that you or the coach told Imp after that game, after he just played really recklessly?
We told him in a kidding tone, hey, stop throwing. But it wasn't serious at all, because that's a kind of thing that always happens. So when we win, then Imp will less scolded compared to when we lose.
One last question. If right now you and Blue both went to finals and you had to play each other, who wins the World Championships?
If we do it right now, then we will win. Because, can I say this? We are now in the tournament, but Blue is still practicing, so we are better focused. We are really now very sharp. So I think that's the reason we can win.
Thank you so much, Mata, for the interview. Looking forward to seeing you play some more. Congratulations on your win. Thank you. For everyone else, you can check out the rest of our coverage of all things esports at ongamers.com.